Okay, so I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, Zach, you promised us that there were going to be more videos over winter break, and you made like one, and it was video of fire. And to that, all I can really say is, I'm sorry, I got busy. I don't really have any good excuse, but that's what happened. I just like got really busy over winter break and was almost never home. But to make up for it, I'm going to make this video. I've thought of a couple different topics that I could do, and I haven't actually settled on one. I just sort of like turned on the camera and hoped that something came out. Okay, so I'm planning on doing a big LGBT video sometime in the near future when I have more time, but I don't really have that much time. I have to leave soon, so I'm just gonna do a really fast update, I guess. I found out, well, I've known for a while, but it all got confirmed yesterday that I am going on a very exciting adventure. In a couple months, I will be going away from March to June. I was going to tell you all where I was going, but I think it would be a lot more fun to try to have you all guess. So let's do that. Post in the comments below where you think I'm gonna go. As we get closer to my date of departure, this is a good way to incentivize me making videos. I'm really doing this on the fly. I did not think of anything to say, so this is all like stream of consciousness. As we get closer to the date of departure, I will try to post clues to see if you can figure out where it is that I'm going. So if I'm gonna do that, I may as well give you the first clue. First clue is the place that I'm going has multiple official languages. So see what you can do with that. Also, feel free to guess. I'm not gonna tell you if you're right in the comments until either I'm already there or the video before I leave. So I should probably start keeping a list of the clues that I give out. I'll figure that out some other time. Anyway, go ahead, try to guess. I hope that you all have had a very happy New Year. Some of you are probably going to be like, "What are your New Year's resolutions?" I don't have any. Otherwise, I could easily do a New Year's resolution video, but I don't have any, so you'll live. I think that's everything. Hope you all are doing well, and thank you for sticking with me despite the fact that I've been a really inconsistent vlogger. Okay, bye everyone!